Any of the other cars on the grid, they do the least to them between qualifying and practice, and they were very strong yesterday. Two different tactics and two completely different aerodynamic setups for the cars.
Yeah, I was talking to one of the race engineers. One of the cars is going for a Le Mans type setup, which is much lower drag than would be.
Trying to make it fair. I'm going to go to the next one.